What brings you joy in your life? And how long has it been since you've done those things that really, really fill your heart? Or do you put all your time into doing things for others and put yourself second? Far too often in life, we put others ahead of us. And yes, absolutely, you need to look after others, your family, your friends, all of those people, the work responsibilities you have. But the fact is, if you're not giving yourself time, if you're not giving yourself any priority, what you're doing is you are emptying the well, and you, in the end, have way, way less to offer them than if you'd invested some time in yourself. It doesn't have to be huge. I mean, you know what? I don't know anybody, and I've worked with some people that have some pretty significant responsibilities that cannot afford to invest a few minutes at a time, two or three times a week, for themselves. And the interesting thing is, it doesn't have to take a huge amount of time. You know, there are times when I'm exhausted and I feel I just can't do it. I can't do anymore. I can't give myself the time. And yet, there's a rock right here that I love to sit on when the tide is low. And I could either spend my time burnt out at home, or I could come out here, sit on that rock, same amount of time, and you know what? I walk away feeling so much better, because there is a healing aspect to water. Or for me, another of my joys is dance. If I dance, it just gives me so much energy that I then have to bring into everything else I do. So too often we justify why we can't have time for ourselves. Even in work, there's so many people who don't take breaks, who don't take lunch, who work through, who think that they can be more efficient. That is a total, complete delusion. It's been shown that we work, the fact is our work efficiency drops significantly the longer we do it. And for years now, I've challenged people for 1 week to take their breaks and actually walk away from their desk, to take a lunch break going away from their desk, not eating at their desk, going away. And I challenge them every time that they're going to be more productive in that week than if they had worked through. And what's happened every single time? They always come back looking sheepish and admitting that, yes, absolutely, they were far more effective. So you don't have to start big. All I'm suggesting is, where can you find 15 minutes? Take a break, take a walk, two or three times a week. What are those things that really bring you joy? Invest in that once a week and see how much of a difference it can make for you. Share in the comments the things that you do that bring you joy, and let me know just how much of an impact this has in your life.